Today is Sunday and we are doing an experiment on if air can be compressed. We need a syringe and put our finger to block the nozzle. We push in the plunger and you can see that it's being compressed. From this experiment, we can see that air can be compressed. Thank you.